be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Just to know you still remember me. Hand me down.
The children were not out.
It's your surprise if you get there, but else you better watch out for it.
Look out, look out, look out.
Can't see it, can't feel it, and it doesn't make a sound. But I'll bet you if it gets you, you'll start jumping all around.
Beware, beware, beware.
It bites you like a bug.
Beware.
It hits you like a drug.
Beware.
It makes you want to hug.
Beware.
It gives your heart a tug. And what is it? It's the love, God. It's love, it's love, it's love.
Beware of it. Beware, beware, beware.
It sneaks upon you slow.
Beware.
It never lets you go.
Beware.
It gets you all aglow.
Beware.
It makes you soft and slow. And there's an out. You better watch out for it.
Beware, beware, beware. Look out.
It hypnotizes you.
Look out.
It animizes you.
Look out.
It paralyzes you.
Look out.
It sure surprises you. Yes, there's an out. You better watch out for it.
Look out, look out, look out.
Can't see it, can't feel it, and it doesn't make a sound. But I bet you if it gets you, you'll start jumping all around.
Beware, beware, beware.
It bites you like a bug.
Beware.
It hits you like a drug.
Beware.
It makes you wanna hurt.
Beware.
It gives your heart a tug. It wants it for love, got it. It's love, it's love, it's love.
Beware of it.
When the roses bloom again. This song goes all the way back to the Civil War.
They were strolling through the gloaming while the roses were in bloom. A soldier and his sweetheart fond and true. And their hearts were filled with sorrow for their thoughts. Tomorrow, as she pinned the rose upon his throat of bloom. When the roses bloom again beside the river, and the robin redbreast sings his sweet refrain. In the days of old lang syne, I'll be with you, sweetheart mine. I'll be with you.
I wrote the bridge song the day after the Grant Bridge was closed, July the 6th, 1978. A lot of hardship on the people in this area. The folks in Kentucky had to drive all the way to Russell across in the Greenup and down the other side, 60 miles to get to Portsmouth. And also, they opened up some ferry boats, but it took hours and hours to get across. This song became very popular because it related to just about everybody in the area. Powantan Arrow was a passenger train in the W Railroad was mighty proud of back in the other days, and it was written by Bill Hudgens. He sent me this, for he lived up on Blaine Highway in Waverly, and I added another verse to it in honor of Walter Carter, who was an engineer on the Powantan Arrow. He went to our church. He was 100 years old, and he was really proud of this song, the Powantan Arrow.
She's the pride of the N&W, I tell you, she's a queen. The finest in this country, the fastest I've ever seen. Oh, listen to her blowin', yeah, the lonesome whistle whine. The Powhatan Arrow, rollin' on down the line. She leaves old Cincinnati about 8 o'clock. At 11 in the morning, she's a passing hanging rock. Across the bridge to Canova, where the great Ohio flows. A puffin' and a blowin', and down the line she goes. James P. Riggs is the engineer with a throttle in his hand as he pulls on through the mountains down towards the Dixieland. That big 600 engine is scorching the rails, the Powhatan Arrow, and it never fails. She's the pride of the N&W, I tell you, she's a queen. The finest in this country, the fastest I've ever seen. Oh, listen to her blowin', yeah, the lonesome whistle whine. It's the Powhatan Arrow, rollin' on down the line. Rode along the Big Sandy River to the West Virginia hills, screaming through the tunnels, cross ridges and the rills, to the mountains of West Virginia where Chief Powhatan did roam. Hear the drivers rolling, hear the chime whistle moan. She stops a while at Roanoke, headquarters on the line, then rolls on south to Norfolk, blow the Mason-Dixon line. Now listen to her blowing, the lonesome whistle whine, the Powhatan Arrow rolling on down the line. Now here's the Walter Carter, another brave engineer. Came time for his retirement from a job he loved so dear. His mind was filled with memories, his last run down the line, and proud it's the Powhatan Arrow he was bringing in on time. She's the pride of the N&W, I tell you she's a queen. The finest in this country, the fastest I've ever seen. Oh, listen to her blowin', yeah, the lonesome whistle whine. It's the Powhatan Arrow, the rollin' on down the line.
Send it by mail. What is it called?
We said our goodbyes long ago.
We must have been out of our cotton picking mind.
Well, it's got a name.
Here we go. We said our goodbyes long ago, never thinking we missed each other so.
Yeah.
first, and I remain to walk the road alone. I'll live in memory's garden, dear, with happy days we've known. In spring I'll watch the roses red when fades the lilac blue. In early fall, when brown leaves call, I'll catch a glimpse of you. Should you go first and I remain for battles to be fought, each thing you've touched along the way will be a hallowed spot. I'll hear the voice, I'll see your smile, though blindly I may grope. The memory of your helping hand will buoy me with hope. Should you go first and I remain to finish with the scroll, no lengthening shadow shall creep in to make this life seem droll. We've known so much of happiness, we've had our cup of joy, and memory is one gift of God that death cannot destroy. Should you go first and I remain, one thing I'd have you do. Walk slowly down that long, lone path, for soon I'll follow you. I want to know every step you take that I may walk the same. For someday down that lonely road, you'll hear me call your name.
Beyond the sunset, oh blissful morning, when with our Savior, heaven is begun. Earth's toiling ended, all glory is dawning. Beyond the sunset, when day is done.
And to finish this side of the tape, we go back to 1939 and A.C. Neal and his Fox Hunters, Luke Masters on the banjo.